Dirk, any snow going to be falling in Tahoe anytime soon, Dirk?
Well, they've been seeing some snow, not a whole lot, but we've had some snow, 58 degrees currently, though, here in the valley around Sacramento with a southerly wind blowing at 5 miles per hour underneath some cloudy skies. And we've had a few showers out there, and we'll take a closer look with Doppler. 59 degrees currently in Stockton. Clouds are starting to break up just a little bit with just a light breeze there in the Stockton area. Modesto, we've had a few more breaks reported around the Modesto area. You can see that the kind of a cellular nature there. You get some clouds popping up. Those are just some little currents of air that are popping those clouds. No showers, no thunderstorms right now. Just mostly cloudy skies with just a little bit of a light breeze in Modesto. Fairfield currently 59 degrees, partly cloudy sky with a southwest wind blowing at 5 miles per hour. You can see it's a little bit more light as we get some breaks in the cloud cover there in Solano County. Lake Tahoe, 40 degrees, cloudy skies, southerly breeze blowing at 18 miles per hour. And you look across the lake and look at this. You got that cloud cover spilling over the crest of the Sierra, and it looks like we're getting some snow as you look across towards the north and off towards the west. So that's the kind of the view that we're cutting across the lake. It looks like we're getting some of that snow in that section of the lake. Doppler showing again activity. We still have the showers in the Sierra. We're seeing more popping up here in the valley. Let's take a closer look into foothill locations from Wheatland on towards Grass Valley. Again, we're going to be seeing some of these showers working their way in past Lake of the Pines. And Nevada City is getting some of the rain a little bit farther south from the, again, Foothill Farms area on towards Folsom. Some light rain, Roseville. I think we'll see some again near Rockland as well as Loomis. And then in the Sierra, we've seen a pretty good amount of snow. In fact, we've had reports in through in Alpine County where they've had up to a foot of snow. Again, Kirkwood being one of those areas where we have had some snow, and there's a nice view of what it's like. Nice snow-covered slopes there in the Kirkwood area. Satellite view showing cloud cover over our area is going to be moving out. We will see some breaks in the clouds, but we still have just this stream of moisture that's going to be flowing through. Futurecast gives us a good idea of what we can expect. Most of the precipitation will be to the north of our forecast area, but where we will continue is in through the northern Sierra, the northern mountains, coastal mountains. Also are going to see some showers that will continue through today, tonight, and on into tomorrow. In fact, things pick up on Friday. Heavier rain over the northern mountains. Here we are at 3 p.m., and that's going to sag farther south. And this is for your Saturday morning. It's going to be a soaking rain Saturday morning. This will pass through. It's going to be a pretty good mountain event as well. And then we will have some drying as we make our way through Saturday afternoon and on to the evening, but the chance for scattered showers will linger. Forecast. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Rain and scattered showers still lingering today and tomorrow. Don't expect much in the way of accumulations. Better chance Saturday morning for some heavier rainfall. Could even see some isolated thunderstorms popping up Saturday afternoon. Sunday a break, and then some more heavier rain on Monday with another weather system, and we'll continue with this kind of unsettled weather pattern as we go into next week. That's your weather.